Well, the basic elements, actually there are about four elements that enter into the twist movement. The first one being standing with your feet approximately 12 inches apart. And holding your arms up, of course, and just moving your hips from one side to the other. That's the twist position. The second element that we go into is doing exactly the same thing, but assuming the feet crouch.
Soap in this handy personal size, the toilet soap size. You know, you get four cakes of personal size.
Little lad just like you was naughty, who was